did you do that?
Eating the wrist. Oh, I'll show you later. We better go.
Wish my hair was like yours.
You're perfect.
You're just the way God made you.
Because God doesn't make mistakes. That's right.
Where are your shoes?
Don't know.
Well, you need your shoes to go to school, Matilda, will you?
Ain't go.
You gotta go.
Daddy said to don't go.
You're going to school, okay?
All right.
Come here. No shoes on.
Just like the name.
Because you're a girl.
Hey, didn't you hear me calling you?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes, sir.
Well, get your ass inside. Supper's been on for a half hour. Come on, Josie, Maddie.
Come on. Let's go to dinner.
Let's go, Josie. Good girl.
So what book do y'all want?
Read the one about the birds that walk.
Penguins?
They are so crazy. Always dressed up, like for a wedding.
They are. They're crazy birds, aren't they? Oh, it's okay. It's all right. It's okay, everybody makes mistakes.
Not God.
That's right, not God. But people do, all the time.
You ain't never gonna leave us, are you, Billy?
No, I'm not.
Billy left us?
I know, but we're gonna see him again. I know we will.
Hey. Y'all stop that and get to bed, all right?
So, I am a fancy bird. I can't help it. I was born fancy. The good thing about being so fancy is I'm always ready for a big occasion if one should come up. Not Mama.
Washed away the road up at Norris's place.
Might give that boy honest reason for missing work.
Morning, Sheriff.
Morning.
What you looking for down there, Sheriff?
I don't really know yet.
Oh, my Lord in heaven. Look, down there.
Well, I'll be damned. I heard there's a bunch of them living up in the mountains, but I never thought I'd see one. You know, it just had to be a matter of time, because yonder comes one for sure.
You're gonna talk to him, Sheriff?
I can handle it.
Those people, they ain't like us. You be careful.
I always am.
You don't know what they're capable of. I learn all kinds of things.
I
Nice day, huh?
Yeah.
Are you all right? Is there something I can do for you?
No.
All right. You sure you're all right? You need any help or?
No.
You're fine.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Look, I can't have you walking in the middle of the street, okay?
Morning, Sheriff.
Hey. Hey, get out of the road! Get on the sidewalk! We got a lot of vehicles coming through here.
Trouble in here. I want you to get going back to where you came from.
Get it, stay down there.
Thank you.
Johnny.
Until you decide you can be free. Until you decide you can be free.
Goodbye, friend.
There's a ghost coming at me.
What's going on? Where's Daddy?
Don't know.
Did y'all come through the woods by yourself? Don't do that. If Daddy ain't there, have someone call me and I'll come get you, okay?
Okay.
We're gonna have supper. Careful.
This will have to do.
Thank you.
Sheriff, you gotta listen now. Look, you can't just let him come in this town.
He hadn't done anything wrong.
Yeah, because it's up to us to make sure he don't.
Oof. What do you want me to do?
I want you to have a firm talk with him.
A firm talk with
him? Yeah, a firm talk with him. Tell him he ain't welcome around these parts. Before everyone's sorry.
Last I checked, Earl, it's a free country. Maybe he's just visiting.
Well, you better direct him home then, or I will.
Hey, don't do anything stupid, Earl.
Follow me. It's all right. It's all right. You don't gotta hide. I'm not scared of you. Do you talk?
This. For you.
That's my book. Did you take it?
I was protecting it while you are gone.
Thank you. That's real kind of you. I'm Pearl Murphy. Everyone calls me Pearly.
Pearl Murphy.
Do you have a name? You don't have a name?
They call me Blue.
Well, that suits. Nice to meet you, Blue.
And nice to meet you, Pearl Murphy.
Well, thank you for walking me and for finding my book. Well, I guess I'll see you around. Mm-hmm. Well, I'll see you.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye.
Get them in the bag here. There you are. Hang on, get your receipt. There you are. Thank you, ma'am.
Mr. Phelps wants to talk to you.
Come on in, son. You're welcome. Listen,
want to say I'm sorry for what happened the other day.
Okay.
Water. Just like you get out of a creek.
Why?
Well, I don't rightly know. Some folks just like it that way.
Why?
Damned if I know. Nope. It's on the house, son. Free. Just a little apology from me to you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What, Dad? Well, it don't amount to much. Part-time. Just helping me unload trucks, shift boxes here and yon when they need it. I'm getting too damn old to do it all by myself. Well, you look right fit. All right, then. You're hired. It's one of them aprons they make us wear. There you go. Now follow me. There's some boxes in the back need shifting. That's all for today, Blue. You can go on home. Nice work.
Okay.
You got a job.
Yeah.
Do you like it?
Yeah. I've never talked to this many people before.
Do you need a ride home?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll see you later, Mr. Phelps.
See you, Pearlie.
Come on.
Bye, Mr. Phelps.
See you, Blue. See you tomorrow. Don't be late.
Hey, Johnny. Can my friend have a ride?
What the hell?
Or am I going to have to walk?
No. Get in.
Thank you. Car before?
No.
It's okay. Put your head back. Feel the wind in your hair. Last night, firelight, bed down on the ground in a southern town.
Carolina mountainside, Doc Watson sang the blues while the rain came down. To write a song with you, to guide. Sing and play with you along this road, it's never ending.
Still nothing.
Someone sending mail to Pearl Murphy?
Yeah, my brother moved away about a year ago, and I've been writing him, but...
Does he write you?
No, but he's a man of very few words, like yourself.
Maybe he's shy.
Maybe. Yeah. So, where are you staying, by the river?
You're fast. I never did learn to fish. I'm plumb scared of water. The river rose up to my porch and I fell in and I almost drowned.
You're okay?
Oh yeah, I was okay. I was scared.
You get a line, I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line, I'll get a pole, babe. You get a line, I'll get a pole, we'll go down to the crawdad hole, honey. Baby, he mine. You get a line, I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line, I'll get a pole, babe. You get a line, I'll get a pole, we'll go down to the crawdad hole, honey. Baby.
Where'd you get that?
I found it.
It's a harmonica. Blue. I think I got one.
Pearl.
Oh no, that's your apron. You need that for work.
Pearl's fish.
Thank you. You have nice eyes. Will. I see ya.
See ya.
Looks like she needs a dancing partner.
Yeah, you know, I'm not much for dancing. And you know, the last time I did dance was at my wedding.
Yeah, I was quite sorry to hear she left you like that.
Well, thank you. We're sorry to hear it, too. I guess, I don't know. I guess it's because I wasn't much of a dancer.
Yep, probably it.
No, you know, she was born and raised in Charlotte, and she just couldn't take the small town life. She's smart enough to figure out that I wasn't ever gonna leave, so. Anyway, I mean, these are my people. I care about them.
Everyone's talking about you and that blue feller.
Well, they must be bored. There's nothing to talk about.
Well, you have to admit, it's different. He. It's different.
He's a little shy, that's all.
You know what I mean.
Yeah, I do.
Doesn't bother me. He's plumb cute. You can see that. And he seems like a nice person.
He is. He's real nice.
Well, that's good. Wonder if he'll be staying a while.
Okay, see here? He didn't know how to tell her he loves her.
Loves her?
Yeah. You know, love.
Love.
To feel affection. To feel good. Like, think of something you really, really like. Something you can't stop thinking about. Chances are that's love. You like my hair? Me? You like me? I like you too. Skin that way?
Yeah, it's in my genes.
My hair is a recessive gene.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Very few people are born like you and me. I tell my sisters we're perfect. Just the way God made us.
My mama said to me that God don't make mistakes.
Your mama told you that.
Yeah.
Well, it's getting late. I probably should get going.
Okay.
I see you, Blue.
Okay, see ya.
Girl, since y'all seem to be having so much fun, why don't you go get your daddy a beer?
There ain't none left.
Check toward the back.
Come on, y'all wanna go inside?
They're fine. You guys stay here. Jesus. You scared me, boy. You were even uglier than they said. Look at you, son. Damn.
Here. Blue, wait. He
Hey, don't y'all go too far. I ain't going hunting for you. Maddie! Josie!
My mama died a few months after birthing Maddie. In a way, Maddie's mine. I was the first one to hold her. She's a very carefree child. She's gonna be fine. I worry about Josie. She's seen too much.
You are sad.
Sometimes. Yeah, sometimes I am sad. How about your folks? They're gone?
Uh-uh.
They're watching over you.
Yeah.
Where are you going, freak?
Look at you. Does it hurt?
Why don't you get it fixed?
Yeah, you need one of them skin transplants.
You are one ugly son of a bitch.
Ugly ain't stupid.
Can you even talk?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Are you a robot?
No. Hmm?
Yes, no. I am a blue freak, bastard.
Damn, your mama must have killed herself when she saw you.
What are you talking about? His mama's probably a blue freak, too.
Is that true?
Is your mama blue?
Come on, Blue. Let's go. Don't mind those guys.
You better be careful, Pearlie. His color's gonna rub off on you.
Yeah, wash your hands with some of that lye soap when you're done handling him.
They ain't as good as you.
Miss Pearlie, you got a minute?
Sure.
I want to talk to you about your new friend. Yes. Well, I know love comes in all shapes and sizes, and believe you me, I'm not here to judge. Only God can do that.
Well, that's real nice to hear.
But I'm worried about you. I know a lot more than you may think I do. I had a love once, and well, it was my first love, and well, we were different. Not like other people around here. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah. I might.
Well, someone tried to warn me, and I wouldn't listen because I thought being in love was all that mattered. That was a long time ago. And I have learned since then that some things change and some things just stay the same. I don't want to see you get hurt.
Like you were.
Mm-hmm. It's tough not having the life I kind of wanted, but, well, it couldn't have been any different, not in these parts anyway. After all that's happened, I don't want to see any more bad happen.
Thank you, Mrs. Hutcherson. That means a lot.
I love you, Pearlie. We all do. And that fella sure seems nice, but I want you to be careful.
You know, I don't want to change the world. I just want a little bit of happiness. Like everybody else.
It doesn't seem right that a chemical called methylene blue would cure you of being blue, but according to my medical journals, it does. And if it helps, there's a pill I can prescribe for you to maintain results. Are you ready?
Yes. I want to be normal.
Okay. This is going to pinch just a little bit. There. Take it a few minutes to work. I'll check back with you in a little bit.
What happened?
A doctor gave me a cure.
That's wonderful. Oh, I'm so happy for you.
Me too.
Blue? Blue, are you okay?
It's my head.
Are you sure?
It's okay. I'm fine. Yeah. It's okay.
Okay.
I just want to be normal.
Look at you. Look at you.
It's normal.
So what's it like?
Yeah.
I'm just wondering what it's like to be free.
Well, you are free.
Yeah, but you're not blue anymore. You can do whatever you want now.
Well, I never thought about what I could do.
I ain't never gonna be free.
But you are never free until you decide you can be free.
I wish it were that simple.
Happy, sir?
It's me.
Blue?
Doctor gave me a shot. Change the color.
Well, I swanny, look at you, son. That's amazing.
Yeah.
What's the matter?
What's my head?
You gonna be all right? No. You gonna be all right, son?
Oh, no.
Blue! Barbara, call the rescue squad. Easy, son. Easy. Easy.
Easy, Blue. We'll get somebody to help.
How long have you had this pain?
Since the change.
Since I gave you the injection?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. You should have told me. I could have given you something.
I've never been normal. I didn't know how I was supposed to feel.
Must be allergic to methylene, Blue. I need to run some tests.
I'm changing back.
I'm afraid so.
It's okay. You didn't have to change in the first place.
They don't like me.
They don't understand you. The color of someone's skin doesn't make them who they are.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to be sorry. Those people should be sorry. Are you okay? Blue?
I'm sorry!
Where are you going? Blue! Blue!
Ah!
You're perfect. Just the way God made you.
Yeah.
All my letters from my brother came back. I don't understand. This is the address my daddy gave me.
Mr. William J. Murphy.
Mm-hmm.
Murphy William J. 9707283 51. APOS Methodist.
Where'd you see that?
Yes. I found these.
Where'd you get these?
I found them by the river.
Blue. What did you see?
I found them by the river in the dirt.
Did you see my brother?
No.
Do you know what happened to my brother?
Don't be mad at Blue. I found them.
What happened to my brother?
I don't know.
I'm sorry. I'm just confused. I don't understand it. He wore these in Iraq and he would have never taken them off.
Where is he?
I don't know. Something's wrong. I better go. My daddy's gonna be looking for me.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, Pro Murphy.
Thank you.
Where you been?
I went to find my friend.
Your blue friend?
Yeah.
Yes, what? Yes, what?
Yes, sir.
You stay away from him, you hear me?
What?
I don't need to tell you why.
Because if I don't, you're gonna hurt it. Like you did, Billy.
Don't you say another word to me.
I'm going to bed. In the morning, I'm gonna ask the sheriff about where my brother can be.
Get back here! Get your ass back here! Listen to me! No, unless you want to know what I am capable of, don't you ever walk away from me again.
Okay.
You hear me?
Yes.
Look at me. You ain't going to know, Sheriff.
Okay.
You're not.
Okay.
Your sisters will be taken away, my daughters. Your brother left in Oxford, just like I said. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
And you belong to me.
Murphy?
Look what we got here. Got you down, freak.
Where you going, huh?
What, are you watching the stars, you pussy?
Huh? Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I didn't do nothing.
I don't know what you think you're doing around here, boy.
I'm a friend.
But you done wore out your welcome.
A friend. And if you think you're gonna put your dirty blue hands on Pearlie or anyone else in this town, you're wrong.
We're gonna learn you something about how things are done around here.
Leave me alone!
Hold him up. Hold him up.
I ain't done nothing! Get up! Get up!
Get him up.
You think you're the only one in pain? Won't you stop you crying?
No! Please!
Listen here, you freak. You're gonna take your ass up to the woods and go back to wherever the hell you came from, you hear me? First, we're gonna take a little souvenir.
Give me a stump!
Come here.
Give me a thumb, boy! Come on. Come here!
No.
Come on!
Get him!
Hey, get him!
It doesn't have to be like this. Why can't you just be sweet to me? It doesn't have to be this way.
Nothing better to do.
We're taking care of what you should already done.
He killed Murphy. Hawksy turned him blue.
Let's see your hands. Let's see your hands. All right, let's see them on that tailgate. You really want to go back to prison, Earl?
I ain't going back to prison. You gonna kill your own brother?
No. But I'll damn sure maim you. Listen to your friend here.
Let's go. We gotta get.
Is that right?
You all right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Get up. Uh-huh. All right, come on. Let's wait in the truck. With the girls.
Yeah, we're gonna be all right.
Okay. Well, look, I'll come first thing in the morning and see you, okay?
Okay. You ain't gonna put him in jail, are you?
Listen, you get some sleep, all right? Try to get some sleep.
You ain't do nothing wrong.
I've got to put him in jail. Just for the night, listen, I'm gonna take good care of him, okay? We're gonna work this thing out, all right? Just...
Blue, you gonna be okay.
Okay. He's gonna be fine. I need to talk to you. Now, I know that you don't have any malice in your heart. And I realize you were just trying to protect Pearlie. But you were on Murphy's property. And when you killed him, you went way too far. Do you understand that?
He had malice in his heart.
Yeah, I know he did. And that's why I'm choosing not to arrest you. That's why I brought you back up here. But you gotta promise me you won't ever come back.
You can't come back. If you do, I'm gonna have to arrest you. They'll make me.
People get vengeful when you kill one of their own. Do you understand that?
But I love Pearl Murphy.
You what?
I love Pearl Murphy.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's an easy thing to do. Look, I realize that you've taken a liking to Pearlie, okay? Look, she's got enough to deal with right now. She's got a daddy to bury. She's got two little girls to take care of. I'm sorry, but you know, this town just isn't ready for you.
Because I'm blue.
Well, people can tolerate a lot, but this is just too much.
Someday, I won't be judged by the color of my skin.
Yeah, I hope so. I really do.
See ya.
Hey, Miss Salem.
Outside my window last night.
Well, it can get pretty loud out there.
Where's Daddy?
Daddy went away for a little bit. I'll tell y'all about it later, okay? Right now you need to get to school.
Bye.
Bye.
Took him home.
What do you mean home? To the river?
The river's not his home, Pearl. I took him home, back to his people.
I don't understand. Sheriff, he didn't do nothing wrong. He saved my life.
I know he did.
Well, then why'd he have to go?
Pearl, I understand that you're upset by this, and I think you're gonna have to give it a few days, a few weeks, maybe a few months to really think this thing over. I mean, you've got to feel abandoned right now.
No.
Look, I've talked to a friend of mine in the Knoxville Police Department, and we are gonna find Billy. We're gonna bring him back here. He never should have run off anyway, leaving you.
Billy never ran away. My daddy beat him to death.
Why didn't you ever tell me that?
I saw him do it. He'd always run away after, but that last time he was hurt, Sheriff. He was hurt real bad.
Okay, wait.
I think I knew. I wrote some letters to Knoxville. They never got there. They came back.
Okay, so you never actually saw Billy beat to death, so...
Found them by the river. Sheriff, you know Billy would have never taken them off. He loved serving his country.
I know he did.
I lost my mom. And I lost Billy. And Sheriff, I won't lose one more person. Where's Blue? Please, Sheriff, where is he?
Listen. You got a lot of people in this town that care about you. You understand that? You got people right here who care about you.
I know you care about me, Sheriff.
Do you?
I do. And I thank you. But please, if you care about me, go and tell me where he is.
Now, if you really care about that boy, you'll just let it be.
I do care about him. I want to know. Please, you gotta tell me, because... Please. I can't.
It's at the top of Carter Mill.
Thank you. So worried that I was never gonna see you again.
You're sad.
Yeah.
Don't be sad, Pearl Murphy. This is best.
No. It's not best.
Pearl, you are safe.
Something.
I've done a lot of wrong things in my life. But being your friend, it ain't one of them. That sky, so blue. You're like that sky to me. You're perfect.
Just the way that God made me.
That's right. And I don't want you to ever forget it. I'm gonna come visit you when I can, okay?
That's not safe.
Someday.
Someday.
See ya.